Thank you. Yes. Ooh, LA. You're doing all the right stuff tonight. That's all I have to say. We played a little bit smaller show last week, and yeah, I know some of you were there. I saw you. And we pulled out one from All We Know Is Falling that we really had a lot of fun playing. So, if it's all right, and really, even if it isn't all right, this is called Here We Go Again. Enjoy.
Woo!
so much. Woo. This is so foul. You guys having a good time? Is this good? Hey, will y'all please give it up for our friends in Faux Reel who played for you tonight? Moment has come that I've been laughing about all day, because I mean, wearing this and singing a ballad is just does not go together, but first time for everything. Really, I don't have a whole lot to say tonight. I feel all I've done is talk on this run. Like, I just like might as well post up and sit down and give sermons, because that's what this tour has been. Tonight, I just like, this is just a good time. And Los Angeles, you're like our family. I swear to God, the show's here. Unbelievable. And it's been like that since we started coming here for the first time. I love it. We love being here. Thank you so much. So really, all I have to say is thank you for growing up with us. I know a lot of you tonight, you've literally... so much that we get to do this and share what we love to do with people that we love being around. You are our people, and we couldn't ask for better people. So, with all that being said, we're gonna attempt to make you cry while wearing Halloween costumes. This is Misguided Ghosts.
See, I'm trying to buy my place. It might not. Simmer.
You still got energy? Okay, then I expect to see some more ugly dance moves. Let's do it! You guys let me sing one of my songs. Can Zach sing one of his songs? Come on, Zach!
She's Chucky. I'm Cheese. It doesn't really make sense, but we love it. Hey, how much do you guys love it out there? We love it up here. Give it up for yourselves. It's been such a fun night. Happy Halloween. Did everybody get candy? Give it up for candy! Give it up for Mullen too, Mr. Kiss. This song's called Boogie Juice.
For the rest of this show. Oh man. I just pulled my eye apart really fast. God. All right, we got a few more songs. I hope you still got some moves in you. Up there, you still got your moves with you.
Yeah. Just gotta run it like
tired. And I just cannot sing this song by myself any longer. So I would love, we would love, if one of you would get y'all asses up here and sing this song.
Thank you.
back there pretending like we weren't going to come back. But you knew, so you stayed. Does that mean... Hi, are you guys okay? Oh, wait, hold on. You know I don't got my glasses on. You are Zach for Halloween? Oh, my God, you look like Zach. Did you see this? You look perfect. Holy shit, that's good. That's a really good Zach. I'm impressed, man. So, Zach said you look more like him than he does. It's true. We have a couple more songs. Before we get into it, I just want to introduce you to everybody up here, if that's all right. All right, well, first and foremost, the newest member of our family, dressed as a Staples employee. It's very crucial. Essential workers, some would say. I swear to God. Right back here on percussion, Mr. Paul Stanley! On the bass, just being absolutely gorgeous. He's hot for Halloween and every single day of the year. Mr. Joey Ho! Drums. The cheese to my Chucky. Mr. Zach Zero! Yes, absolutely. And on the guitar. Dressed as himself, because who else is there really? Mr. Taylor Young! Just like it. That's it. All right, and I'm Haley. Nice to meet you. This song goes out to my favorite band, Motherfucker Paramore! Oh, We've made it to the end of the line. Tonight is our front of house guy's birthday. It's Travis's birthday. He's back there. And I was just wondering if maybe we could sing him happy birthday. Is that okay? Happy birthday to you, Travis! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Travis! Happy birthday to you. We love you so much.